Hey guys, Zass here, and I'm here with my first episode of the Hidden Fortress series I'm starting. And just a quick update, showing you what I've done so far. I've been working for a little bit on it, just so I could get the video out. But I put a button here to close the door behind me, and I have this switch right here that opens the door into this room, my little new carpet room. I'll probably have some side rooms coming off of this later on, but nothing right now. I did install a light switch, which is pretty neat. So, not very practical, but if you're trying to, like, shut down your mob spawning pads or something like that, it would work pretty well in there. Very easy to do, and they're pretty close together. They're compact, so that's good. And I have my double extending, retracting piston door here, which is pretty neat, leading into my underground library. And I'll have a bunch of stuff in this place that I don't know if I'll show you all of it to you guys, just because when I put the map up for download, if I do, that way y'all can find stuff out for yourselves and stuff like that. But that's pretty much it, just walking around the library here. If anyone wants a tutorial on, like, the t-flipflop I use to open and close the door out front with the buttons or the light switches, and then just leave a comment, or that as well. But thanks for watching, guys, and see you later.